The Tulsa Zoo says one of its white rhinos has died. Zoo managers say 43-year-old Jeannie was diagnosed with cancer, and they said earlier this month she wasn't expected to make it much longer. The zoo says she's been there since the 80s, and her species has an average life expectancy of 31 years.